Hole 5. A tee shot placed in the gap of the dog leg is required to leave you a short iron shot into this McKenzie green.